So, you think you have a plant disease? Do you have a leaf spot? Do you have a wilt? Well, if you think you have one of these issues and you want to submit a sample to the plant pathology section of the Florida Department of Agriculture and Consumer Services, this is how you do it. This here is a leaf spot. This is what we would like you to send in. A normal plant like this would not have any leaf spots. So, what we would like you to do is to collect a few of the samples, leaves, twigs, stems that have a problem, and also collect a few pieces of leaves, maybe a foot or two apart from the samples, and put them in a bag. If the leaves are wet, if you could dry them off. If they're really wet, just leave them out and let them dry out for an hour or so and then put them in a bag. We don't need a paper towel or anything like that. A paper towel will, if the paper towel will suck moisture out of the leaves and could eventually cause it to rot in transit. So when you do that, you just put it in a bag, tie it up, put your submission form with it, and there will be another video which will cover that and pop it in the mail. Now that's for a leaf sample. If you have a whole plant, such as this marigold, that might be, you think might be sick, what we'd like you to do is to include as much sample as possible. If it's a whole plant, that would be great. That will allow us to test the soil, the roots. We can send part of the sample to nematology, and then we can process it in an expeditious manner. When you box up the sample or prepare the sample, if you could put a bag around the root ball and tie it up to the stem like I have here, this will help keep the soil from getting up on the plant and potentially cross-contaminating. This will allow us to help differentiate if it's a root problem or a soil problem or it's actually a leaf pathogen. And then just take that sample, put it in a box inside another bag, tie it up, and again, put your sample submission form in. Another thing we'd like you to include it with your sample submission form is what I like to call the who, what, when, where, and why. Who is you? What's going on with your plant? How long have you noticed these symptoms? Is it been a week, a month, 6 months? What kind of conditions are the plant growing in? Is it wet? Is it dry? Is it full sun, partial shade? And also, have you applied anything to the plant, such as fertilizer, chemicals? Do you have a pest control company? Are they coming in? Have they applied anything? And so if you can provide us with that information, that would actually help us immensely. And if you have the time to take a few pictures of the affected area and the plants around it would really help us immensely. And also, an email and a phone number so we can contact you should we need anything else. That would be wonderful. One other thing, when you're sending your plants, like I mentioned before with the leaves, don't put a paper towel in or a newspaper or anything wet, because what happens when we get it in the mail, it will usually turn into a pile of gush. And we really can't do anything with this because everything in the soil has gotten all over the foliage, and we will send you a diagnosis that says too decomposed to diagnose, and we'll ask you to please resubmit. So if you have any questions about how to submit a sample, please give us a call. Our number will be on this video, as well as you could contact the Helpline and they will get a hold of us and we will call you. Thanks.